Start recording now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Restriction Season 4. Restriction is a recorded round organized by myself and Perp Dan, based on the aspect of restricting gameplay every season. This season is a restriction of awareness, in which we are playing Radar. Radar is an original scenario created by Oblivion TU. There he is. In which you can craft a clock, and when you right-click the clock, it'll tell you any player within 150 blocks of you and their health, and health will be off in tab. In addition to this, we'll be also be playing no 0-0 and no name tags. So all the name tags will go away now. And yeah, so for the game rules, let's go to Perp Dan.
Okay, so it's going to be a 2-hour game, so 6 episodes, 20-minute episodes, and then PvP is on 20 minutes in, horses are off, nether is on, splash potions are off, Tier 2 potions are off. Strength is off, like, altogether. And the map is a 1.5k radius around 0-0. And oh, yeah, and then Quartz also drops XP 25% of the time. So,
yeah, we're good.
Yeah. And it's also 1.8.
Okay. All right, so let me introduce the players here. We have Silhow, Tuxedo Penguin, JoyLink37, who is a new player, Mega Hero, BJR, Vose, Mr. Sonic Fan, Romastama, Wacko Flipper, who's actually probably a new player. He hasn't played yet, even though he's been in the round for a while. We have X Jester, Sleeping with Sirens, Brownage, who am I missing? JPG, Kid Fierce, Zack Attack, Sir Please Stop, who is a new player, Zentian, Trevor, who is a new player, Chief Trevor. We have Super Gamer Plays, who is new. We have the underscore league, who is a returning player. Let me see if I'm missing anybody else. Oblivion TU, iSluff, QYO, Itzillin, Mr. Craft, and Fiasco, and Walshy. I believe that's about it. Also Hex,
who's
returning from season 2, who is Zenix, and Silin is returning as well. So yeah, without further ado, let's start Restriction Season 4. Talk power? Hello?
Sorry.
Give it some time. Give it a little.
Who fucks everything up?
Come on. A few seconds.
Well, you don't have a 9-year-old as an organizer.
Alright, let's game myself talk power. Woo, yeah!
Yeah.
Oh, God!
Oh, God, Feral silence.
Restriction!
Can me and Kid Fierce have gay sex during the
I'm actually gonna time out right now.
That was good.
That was
good. Who needs two takes? Alright, everybody go to your own channels. Good luck.
Okay, hello, welcome to Restriction Season 4. Yeah. Yeah. Kid Fierce took first damage. Okay.
Buddy left your channel.
Okay, my plan for this game is to get one kill. Just one. I want one kill. First day, what I'm gonna need is some feathers, and I already have chickens here. And I got an apple from the first, like, leaf that I broke, which is nice. I also want at least 5 books. Because in 1.8, books are extremely important, because you can, like, see what you're enchanting. So you could get, like, an easy power 3 if you just have 3 books, bow, and enchants. Like, 4 books, because you need one for the enchant table. But Yeah. I don't know why I'm mining so much cobble. How much do you... Yeah, I think I'm going to get 17. I should be good. But yeah, I'm not going for, like, wins or anything because I won the last two seasons. And I'm more going for... just one kill. A single kill. I'm hoping to get enchants. And also the texture pack that I'm using is private, made by myself. So, yeah. So, if you guys didn't see what the intro is, what the game mode is, that is. The game mode is radar. Which basically means whenever you right-click a compass, it tells you, like, people within 150 blocks in, around you, and then tells them, like, their health percentage. And then it's also no name tags, so you can't, like, see any name tags over health of, like, not name tags over health, like, name tags over anyone. So it'll be really, there would be, like, no caves fights because you can't dig to people's names in caves, which I like. Because I'm not very good at cave fights. And then it's also no 00, as you can see by my cords up there. Yeah, so I think it's pretty good combination of game modes. But there's a lot of good people playing. The people that I don't want to fight are... let me see. I don't want to fight Walshy, Jester, League... and then Mr. Craft. I don't think I can take Mr. Craft in a 1v1. Everyone else I feel okay with. Like, I'm just naming people that I know I have no chance of beating. Like, I like Craft, League, and Jester. Because Jester's really good in 1.8, like, bow fights. And, oh yeah, I'm also scared of BJR and Super Gamer. Because they have good ping now. Because they're both European, but it's 1.8, so they get, like, tons of, like, kills. Not kills, but less ping. I'm gonna grab some snowballs for you. Those of you who don't know, in 1.8 they added it, so whenever you, shuffle a snowball, it drops too. Which I thought was, like, a minor detail. That was pretty cool. I'm doing okay on feathers. I would like to get a bit more. Like to have around a stack is where I'd feel most comfortable, but I'd settle for like only a half a stack. Okay, I found bunnies. If I got a rabbit's foot, I'm going to the Nether, but in the past three seasons of Restriction, I've gone to the Nether, and I just feel like this season, like, there would be more incentive to go to the Nether because it's 1.8 and you can get easy levels from quartz. But just because quartz is so nerfed, I don't think it will be worth it just going to the Nether. Because potions also are really, really nerfed. Like, the only really good thing that you can get out of it is speed and health. And speed isn't tremendously good, like speed 1. And health, of course, is good, but it's very situational and you need to get gold anyways for it. Yeah, and then apple rates are also really high. And I think flint rates are... vanilla, or 25%. Apple rates are high, so there's not just, like... So everyone doesn't have, like, an episode of grinding flint. I'm just gonna put... No, I'm not putting that on. That won't look good. So it looks like we have an extreme hills, a taiga, and a forest here. I'm feeling good about just the amount of, the amount of apples and what I have. What I really want, though, is some books now. It'd be nice to find some sugarcane and some cows. Because obviously I'm not going to be running into that many people because it's 1.5k radius of 00. And 00's... I'm just going to eat some more chicken. And, like, obviously it's no 00 and no name tags, so it's going to be really, really tough to find people. But then radar makes it a bit easier, but it just loops all players within 150 blocks. So they could be underground, they could be on surface, you don't know. You just know that they're close. So it adds a bit of paranoia, which is kind of cool. I'm obviously going to be making my radar before any kind of golden apple or healing. Unless I'm really low and I need it to cave. I'm also looking. I really want to find a mine shaft, because mine shafts are always nice in 1.8. Because if you guys didn't know, combining bows, it now costs as many levels as it would combining books in 1.7. So you can get a power 3 or even a power 4 pretty easily just from a mine shaft, which I think is kind of OP, but it's okay. But yeah, hopefully find a mine shaft. I really want enchants. Okay, I got reeds over there. I have 2 rabbit hides, so halfway to a leather. Or I can find cows or horses. Horses are like, you can ride them, but obviously people won't, like, gentlemen's agreement. Same with strength. And 29 player FFA, I think. Yeah, horses are off. Okay. I think I just see more. Oh yeah, these are pupkins in my pack, made by Silhu, which is pretty nice. Most of this pack is made by like GUI, made by Oblivion. Most items are faithful, plus some things made by Silhu. That's basically it. I'll probably release it pretty soon. It might be released by the time this is up, or I'll just put it in the description of the video. Still haven't found any cows, though. Kind of sucks. Raw mutton really isn't the greatest food source, because it only gives one. At least it doesn't, like, starve you like the chicken. Okay, I have a good amount of feathers now. I'm probably not going to kill too many more chickens. Reeds over there. Like I said, if I could get 5 books, that's ideal. Or even for the village, a village would be pretty nice, but there doesn't seem to be, like, any savanna, plains, or desert around me, so. Mainly just, like, cold biomes because of extreme hills. My frames are locked at 60. Yeah, I just like locking my frames at 60 while I'm recording, just so doesn't really go back and forth. Usually I lock them at 120 when I'm not recording, but when I record, it goes to, like, 90. And I don't really want to not lock them at 90, just because it won't make... people say, like, eyesight can't tell between 60, above 60 FPS, but you also have to keep in mind, like, what you're used to. And that's Derek over there. So Vose, who, doesn't really play much of the, Minecraft. I think, like, the last game that he played was Restriction Season 3, if I'm not wrong. And, oh, that's Skeleton. Run! Okay, cool. Where's the sun? Oh, it's actually almost end of the first day, and I really need leather. If I want a chance of getting enchants. I could always come back up, but... cows, that's what I needed. Yeah, also the server's hosted by Rampage. Which, and most of the scripts are made by Rampage, so thanks to him for, like, doing all of that. And I'm not getting any leather, are you serious? Okay, 1 leather. I'm fine with 1 book, as long as I get enchants. Oh, that probably wasn't the greatest thing to do. Well, no Iron Man for me. RIP. Are there any service caves around here? I'm just gonna grab some coal here. Okay. More reeds down there. I don't have any leather to, like, make them. Oh, and I took another half hour fall damage. Well, I'm at 8.5, which isn't the greatest, but I think I'll be fine. I think caving's gonna be decent for me. Hopefully I can find a surface cave so I can get full iron pretty fast. So you don't take any more damage from mobs. There's a chance I might stay up on the surface. Oh, yeah, you see, I broke that block. I'll be right back, I need to restart. Okay, I'm back. Make some torches here. Hopefully I can find some more coal. My frame is just, like, dipped. I'm just gonna do that, alright. Water over there. There. Okay, so I have some coal. Frames are not the greatest right now. So sorry for that, if they drop a bit during this. Alright, I'm actually gonna stop recording. Turns out the problem was that I was recording in 120 FPS when I had 60 FPS. So, first part of the episode is gonna be real high quality for you guys. I'm gonna turn my max FPS. Oh, what did I just do? Up to 120.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Oh, yeah, I'm still on TeamSpeak, so just in case I kill someone or I die to someone, go in and say GG real fast. Also, I'm pretty sure what we're going to do this season is sort of like Minecraft used to do with their old FFA seasons, which was two people would talk to each other before they had the last fight. I always thought that was a really nice touch that Minecraft did back when I watched them. Don't really watch them that much anymore. Doesn't seem to be any more left of the cave. Might just 2x1. What I usually do is I 2x1 down to 32. And then staircase off from there. Or either 2x1 straight down. And then if I don't find a cave, pillar back up and staircase. And are there any entities around me? There's some in that direction. I think that might be surface. I'm just gonna grab a bit of coal here. Once I get in a cave, I'm gonna start smelting up everything. But I can't really make that many furnaces with the stuff that I have. I'm gonna turn up. Yeah, my sounds are pretty good. Let me just turn off my overall sounds. Okay, that should be better. I think I just heard a bit of water. Sorry if I'm a bit quiet here. Okay. Silence breaker, nice. Color. Saw through the wall there, didn't see anything like that. Oh, and gold, that's nice, pretty nice. Is it enough for a radar though? Keep in mind that you can't get a clock without redstone. And you need a clock for the radar. Okay. Yeah, I think I just heard water somewhere. Oh, got some gravel here. Might as well grind that. Be really nice to get an early bow, because I'm not that good at melee. So if I could get a bow, that would put me, like, way farther ahead earlier in PvP, at least. I don't think we're going to run into anyone. Only person I saw for sale was Derek and No Name Bags, so he can't really dig to me. No point in shifting unless you're, like, over a block either. If I don't find, like, any diamonds at all, and I have a bow, I think I might go nether. Just to either hunt or get some things from the nether. Potions, obviously. And there was a water particle. Yep. I think that might be one of those just, like, lone water pools that are in caves sometimes. I'm gonna switch out my block. There. Just so I have some wood if I ever need it. Probably won't need that much wood. Never know. Might be caving for a while. I think I'm gonna cave until episode 3. And then go hunting. Oh, more gold. That's always nice. I'll block that off. Okay, everything should be smelted now. I'll get my food first. Okay. That's enough for iron pick. Sword And I'm actually gonna make a shovel too. Just to dig through gravel faster. Okay, yeah. How much iron do I have? Yeah, I only have 200 left, but I'm sure I'll get some more. Okay, this is gonna be 5 gold. Still need redstone though. And I have a good amount of food on me. The 5 stacks should hold me over for a while, so. Have a iron pick and a water bucket, which is always nice to have for caving early. Not really early, but still episode 1. Gonna get a nice bit of gold here. I've 9 now, I believe. Okay. I'm just gonna take a bit of that. And then go down to Y11. And I picked everything back up. Oh, got some iron. I really need some iron right now. I need a cave in general. All I have is gold, really. 9 gold. It'd be nice to mine it down into redstone so I would just know if someone's around me. But I don't think that's going to be the case as we're at Y11 and nothing's here. I'll just go down straight to the bottom. Okay. Doesn't seem to be over here. Okay, I'm gonna go back up to 32 and staircase off of that. Hopefully I don't fall down that hole. No, I'm not going to. And there. Okay. I'll just staircase off of this. Okay, sorry if I might be quiet for a bit. I'm just listening for sounds. Okay, so also another thing that I like to talk about, which I talked about in the last FFA record run that I was in. But I'm not gonna spoil any of that, just in case it's not out when this goes out. In the round, I talked about 1.9 PvP, which is a pretty hot topic. Oh, spiders somewhere. Yep, careful. Nice. That's spider eye. Episode timer might not be going off. That could be an inconvenience. Oh, there it is. See you guys next episode, and I'll talk about 1.9 PvP in the next one.